Hi, this is Lynn Card, and this is my dance called Banjo, and it goes to Banjo by Rascal Flatts, and it's 32 counts, and it's two walls with two restarts, walls 4 and 8. This was the second place winning dance at Windy City Line Dance Mania 2012. The dance has a low impact option and a high impact option at one point. The low impact option would be a scuff and a hitch. The high impact option at that point would actually be a heel click, like that. So I will talk you through the dance first, and then I'll do it to music, and I'll dance it up to the second restart. The dance starts, the first set of 8 is a stomp, kick, fall, stomp, kick, coaster, step, and a quarter turn sailor. The second set of 8 starts with heel switches. You're gonna do heel, and heel, and heel, then you're gonna flick, and a shuffle right forward. The next set of 8 is a brush cross touch with a samba to the left and a samba to the right. And the next set of, I'm off on my counts of 8 now. Okay. I'm not going to do the next set of 8. I'm not going to break down in 8s. I'm just going to talk through the steps. Can I just start here?
Yes.
Okay. All right. So the dance starts with stomp, kick, fall, stomp, kick, coaster, step, turning sailor. Heel and heel and heel flick. Heel flick. Shuffle forward. Brush cross touch. Samba 1 and 2, and then another samba. Cross behind and cross and hitch. Triple to the right. Cross half turn. Weave. Turn with a drag. Okay, I'm going to do it again with the heel clicks. And you're going to go 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Click. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8.
A couple little shacks. Yeah, you gotta get it.